This is awful.
Did the Funato do this too?
Judging by the state of things, the villagers must have tried to stand up to the Funato clan.
Why would they go this far? What's the deal with these Funato clan jerks anyway?
You guys are gonna get it!